Hey mga kasoldiri! So for today's video, ang ipapakita naman namin sa inyo ay soldering iron direct plug with temperature controller Hanstar PX978. So guys, ito ang ating soldering iron PX978. So, ang ating soldering iron ay high-performance direct plug. Soldering iron po ito from Hanstar. Hanstar na with temperature controller for industrial and professional use. So guys, i-unbox naman natin siya. So Bungie, ano ang specs or application ng ating PX978? So guys, yan ang ating Hanstar PX978.
Hanstar PX-978 with temp controller. Product description: the best budget electric thermostat soldering iron on the market, essential tool for referring electronics products. Figures with mini CPU digital control, the 5 fixed temperature quickly. No need soldering station, plug and play. Quick heat up and faster thermal recovery, permitting high quality soldering work. With and handy fuddy, no feeling of for long period of operation. Specification, power consumption, 60 watts, US flag, 90 watts, EU flag. Voltage, 110 voltage, US flag, 220 voltage, EU flag. Temperature range to 80 Celsius. For 80 Celsius, 5 grades present adjustment temperature fast. Tips items, 900M series. Heating element, printed for sealed.
So guys, try naman natin siyang i-testing. So guys, bago natin siya i-testing, kailangan muna natin magsuot ng safety goggles. Yan siya guys, bago tayo mag-try. So guys, may kasama siyang soldering tips. And then guys, gagamit muna tayo ng tester tip. Palitan lang muna natin siya ng tester tip. So guys, ang ginagamit niyang soldering tips ay 900M series. So guys. So ito ang kanyang on and off. Yan siya guys, kung makikita nyo. Nakaset siya sa 330 degrees Celsius. Kumbaga, ang pinaka so guys, ang input or output voltage niya ay input to 20 volts, ang output niya is to 20 volts. Ang temperature range niya ay 280 to 4080 degrees Celsius. Tips items ay 900M series. Heating element niya is 220 volts. Ang power consumption niya guys is 90 watts. So guys, meron tayo dito ang solder wire na lead free. So guys, try na natin siya. Yan siya guys. Nakikita nyo siya na nausok. So, ang sinet natin sa kanya is 330 degrees Celsius. So, ayan siya guys. So, ang gamit nating solder wire ay lead-free. So, Vanji, what is the use of PX978 direct soldering iron?
Number one, preparation. Ensure you have a clean and well workspace. Connect the soldering iron to suitable power source and allow it to heat up. Number two, cleaning and tining. Clean the soldering iron tip using a damp sponge or brass wire cleaner to remove any oxidation or apply a small amount of solder to the tip to create a thin, even coating also known as tining. This helps improve its transfer and solder flow. Number 3, preparing the components. Prepare the components you want to solder by ensuring they are clean and free of any contaminants, trim, and any excess leads or wires to the desoldering. Apply flux. Apply a small amount of flux to the joint you want to solder. Flux helps remove oxidation and promotes better solder flow and adhesion. Number 5, heating the joint. Place the heated soldering iron tip on the joint, applying gentle pressure to ensure good contact. Heat the joint for a few seconds to allow the solder to melt and flow. Applying solder. On the joint, in its heated touch, the solder wire to the joint not the soldering iron allow the soldering to flow the joint.
So guys, may available kami dito sa store na safety goggles. Yes. And may available din kami nitong Hanstar PX978 soldering direct plug. So yun lang guys, please subscribe our YouTube channel and TikTok account. Yun lang, maraming salamat.